The tower at the Abbey of Wygall was once a place where men of God sought knowledge and protected the people with Christ's love. Now it is the refuge of a man driven insane by fear. Dorin has abandoned his people to death or worse. A powerful relic keeps the vampires at bay, and we must take it if we stand any chance against the Dark Lord's minions. I know of a secret way that will take me to the top of the tower by a different path. Gabriel will have to find his own way for now.
Where's the abbot?
Inside.
No! Get away from me! I know who you are. The devil has sent you. You are demons who serve him. He told me you'd come. He does it to torment me.
Your people perished while you hid behind the one thing that could have saved them. You don't deserve to call yourself a man of God.
Gabriel.
It's mine! You can't take it!
There is a need far greater than yours.
You cannot take it! You are not worthy! Don't leave me here, you dogs! Curse you! Damn you to hell!
Please, help us.
What is it? What's happening?
They want you, sir. They want you alone. You must go to the village, or they will kill us all.
You do realize it's a trap.
I know. But still, I must go.
Do what you must. I'll take care of the boy.